Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Let us see our word for the day. It is very important to learn new words every day, because if you learn new words every day, then you will improve your vocabulary, and that's how you get more vocabulary in English language and your English language goes to a higher level. Okay, now this is the word divagate. What are the other words for divagate? Wander, digress, stray, ramble, deviate, diverge, drift, roof, straggle, These are the other words which are used instead of the word divagate. Okay, from these words now you must have got some idea what is the meaning of the word. Let us see the meaning of the word. Okay. The meaning of the word. This word is an intransitive verb. The meaning is to wander or stray from a course or a subject. So this is the meaning of this word. Now I will show you the sentences which you can make with this word, and this will give you a better understanding of the word divagate. Sentence examples with divagate. It is difficult to see divagate in a sentence. You can also use it like this. They go divagating as if you were floating highly in the clouds. I do not wish to divagate too far from the subject in hand, so I will leave that for another time. Since married, the couple never had the child which might have allowed them to divagate from sore mutual aversion. Thank you for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.